In movie one, a water drop impinges the water repellent coating made with candle soot. Movie two shows a water drop gently deposited on the glass coating. The video documents the excellent water repellency of the coating and its low adhesion to water. Movie 3 shows a dry sand abrasion test on the surface coating. After abrasion, the surface remains undamaged, and deposited water drops easily off.